So do you want to play through the chart and then you guys call out what he's playing?
We can do that. Here we go, the number song. You want to count it off, Tim?
Chip, go ahead and count yourself in.
1, 2, 3.
That's the one chord. We're at the intro. We walked up to the four. There's the one chord again and a five chord. Now we're beginning at verse one. One chord walking up to the four. Back from one chord and to the five chord. Here's a six minor. And four. And here's the five chord again. Coming up with a five split measure with one over three. Now the chorus. Four split with a push five. A one dominant seven. Four with a split push five. Six minor. Measure two minor with a one over three, four chord. Here's the five chord. And a one with a split measure again pushed. Now we're in line two of the chorus. That's the one dominant seven, four push, five split measure. That's a six minor diamond. Four, one over three, a two major chord. A 4 over 5. Now here's the first ending. That's the turnaround at first ending. Following the brackets, back to verse 2 now. And the 1 chord. Five, one over three, going to chorus two. Chorus two. Now this is a two minor. One over three, split measure. Going to the four chord. And a five chord. Line two of the chord. One with the dominant seven in the chord. Four, push five, and a six minor diamond. Four split with one over three, two major. Now this time we'll take the second ending. One, push, five over seven, here's the bridge. Six minor diamond, five diamond, four playing time again, one over three. Us push two major, a five stop, four, one over three, two minor, a one over three, four chord, and then a split measure coming up, going back to the DS to the sign. So we're at the chorus now, one dominant seven, measure three, four split five, push, six minor. Etc. Here's line two of the chorus. The six minor diamond. Three, four. Two major, that split measure, and now we'll see the coda sign and jump to the bottom where the coda sign is as well. That's the outro. The four chord, five chord, one diamond to end.
Remember that it can be played in any key this way without having to rewrite numbers or rewrite chords.
That's correct. That's one of the beauties of it.
Okay, peace out.